Thank you. Thank you. May I have your attention, please? No flash photography is allowed. Please take a moment to locate the exit nearest you, keeping in mind that the closest exit may be located behind you. In the event of an emergency, please follow the emergency exit signs and directions from Martin Center staff to safely exit the building. Thank you.
Good evening, everyone. My name is Alan Stevens, and I am the chair of the Department of Music and the director of choral activities, and I'm thrilled to welcome you to End on Earth Peace. Would you please help me give a warm round of applause to our prelude performers, the ETSU faculty brass and organ. As I think you'll soon realize tonight, this concert would not be possible without the efforts of a virtual army of people, and I am truly the luckiest person in the world to work with this great team of faculty, students, staff, guest artists who are all listed in your program. I am especially thankful for the partnership of our conductors tonight, Drs. David Kovac, Lauren Ramey, Matthew Potterton, Kathryn May, Matthew Geiger, and Steph Frye-Clark. All of us in this room, in the Department of Music, are fortunate to have the strong support of ETSU administration, including our College of Arts and Sciences Dean, Dr. Joe Bidwell, our Provost, Kimberly McCorkle, and President, Dr. Noland. I am especially pleased tonight to welcome our Board of Trustees and Foundation Trustee Board members at our performance. And we do not take for granted the support the ETSU administration provides to the arts, so please help me thank them. But as we all know, sometimes it's easy to overlook people who do so much work in the background, and I want to draw your attention to one of those people tonight. That person is Jenny Dalton, the executive aide for the Department of Music. Jenny is truly the center of the wheel around which all of us revolve. She coordinates our faculty, sets up accommodations for our guest artists, serves as impromptu counselor for all of our students. She keeps me on task, which is no small job. And she oversaw so much of this concert. She helped us put together all 18 of our Christmas trees on stage. She ensured that everything from programs to concert outfits were ready to go. She fed everybody in this concert tonight at our pizza party between the shows. And she has also been filling in this week for multiple people as they were out sick. This concert truly would not be possible without her. So will you please help me thank Jenny Dalton. I also want to acknowledge and thank the many donors that have provided funds for student scholarships, especially to those who are listed in the back of your program, including Jim and Sandy Powell, the late Dr. Bert Bach, Bill and Judy Tyndall, and Jim and Bonnie Martin. I want to send out a special thank you to Bill for handcrafting. He formed and made this beautiful harp podium that you'll see in the concert tonight, so thank you, Bill, for donating that as well. All of our scholarship donors are listed in the program, as well as the students that benefit from the scholarships that they have provided. And if you have been to any of our department events before, you've seen the name Jim and Sandy Powell many times. Though Jim has now passed, Sandy continues their philanthropic love for ETSU students. The program lists the many scholarships they've funded. And if you count the names, there's over 90 students just this year that are receiving scholarships due to their generosity. On top of that, they provided funds that helped us build the Powell Recital Hall next door and also made us an all Steinway school, providing the beautiful Steinway piano and the organ that you heard tonight. Please help me thank Jim and Sandy Powell and all of our donors who make these scholarships and funds possible. Finally, the concert this evening will be presented without an intermission, and we ask that if you need to exit at any time, you try to do so between pieces and during applause only. Also, as part of the performance, there will be students moving throughout the aisles at all times, so if you could help us ensure that there is no blockage in the aisle. Please refrain from taking any pictures or videos, and if you could just do me a favor, make sure that phone is on silent, or better yet, turn it off. Recordings and images will be available on our YouTube channel and our department social media after the concert. For the next 90 minutes, I hope that you will join us as we reflect on peace, something that may seem impossible in the world we live in today. Take a break from the outside world, though, and live with us here in this room. Put down your phone. Sing boldly with us when we ask. And imagine what could happen if we were all committed to a world of peace. This is a time for joy. This is a time for love. And now let us all sing together of peace on earth. It is my pleasure to present to you the 2023 ETSU Holiday Concert. Please welcome to the stage our student orchestra concertmaster, Marcus Pack.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. We pray.